Hi, I'm Juliana Margulies, and this is one of my worst auditions. When I auditioned for ER, it was for a very different role, and I messed it up, and they asked me to come back and read for someone named Carol Hathaway, who was a guest star who was going to die on the pilot. And I said, no, I can't do that. I don't do cold readings. And they said, why don't you just come in and do a cold reading? And I got the job. I don't know why they offered to bring me back in for a different role. I wasn't good enough for the other role that was a recurring, but they thought maybe just as a nurse, I was so bad that the nurse part would work. But then I guess they realized once I got the role that I actually could speak. That was probably the problem in the audition. I got so nervous I couldn't speak. It all worked out in the end. I'm Juliana Margulies.